Leonardo da Vinci is said to have painted less than 20 paintings that survived. This painting that you see is one of his four portraits that feature women. Lady with an Ermine is the second in the lineup. So, what's so special about the subject? It's none other than the mistress of Leonardo da Vinci's boss, Ludovico Sforza, Duke of Milan. Leonardo da Vinci painted Cecilia Gallerani while he worked at the Sforza court. The painting falls somewhere between 1489 to 1491. Now, the 15th century fashion police would have loved the lady's outfit. Her Spanish-style dress makes her a total fashionista. And Leonardo was truly a master of painting the human form. Let's talk a little bit about how Da Vinci slayed the painting. We all know that the Renaissance artist was highly captivated by the subtleties of movement. In the innovative three-quarter profile, Cecilia is turning right, but looking to the left. Ditto for the ermine she's holding, the Italian technique of contrapposto, or counterpoise.